for retirement reunion tour of DragonFly Rhythms. If you don't know, I'm Lindsay.
Hey, tell them about the new material.
Yeah. We're going back in time. So I'm Jeremy Limo. This is Lindsay Dang. And we have a special guest, Anthony Alden. Anthony is actually from the west coast of the United States. He worked at LA Outback for a few years. He's plugged into the ditch community all over. Instead of just, have a nice retirement, didgeridoo. We bring somebody else who I'm lucky enough to actually live in Sarasota. Anthony lives not far from where I live, even though I don't get to hang out with him. But it's nice that he's there. We support him all the way. He's an excellent ditch player. And Lindsay and I have been playing together for a long, long time, so we kind of like dug this nice deep rut we're comfortable with doing. And he plays completely different. So it's going to be good to have him in. I got to say, thanks to Julius back there, he's going to be running sound while we're up here. So as the rain starts. So we really appreciate him helping me out with that.
Please be with
me. We appreciate you. So, this is largely improvisational, with a fair amount of structure. So here we go.
I'm
We seem to lose some electricity on the stage, so we're going to keep it dark. Because chances are there's water in the power cord that's back there.
Of them that I'll be playing tonight are made by Richard Marquette. Richard Marquette makes some awesome didgeridoos. This one right here is a type of sweet gum. So, yeah, we like different types of woods. The harder the better the sounds as well. So, if you have any questions about any of these instruments there that I'm playing, you can ask us or Richard later. This one is in the
thank you.
Thank you.
didge is so hard to play.
Thank you. Thank you. Don't forget that's there. But if you had to use it, you wouldn't have colored right.
Thank you.
I Clear the stage and get rid of my stuff here.